Kristen, Northern Kentucky University found out a lot of future teachers had concerns about safety in the classroom. Tonight's panel was a way to start that discussion.
Can I get out? Can I make myself safe where I am? And if I can I do neither of those things, what are my options other than hiding under this table?
When an active shooter situation occurs, there's no time to panic. Northern Kentucky University wants education majors to be prepared before they have their own classrooms.
It comes back to that trust. Students trust adults enough to talk to them, to tell us of a high risk situation, and then for us to be responsive enough to address it immediately.
Superintendents from Northern Kentucky school districts and the NKU police chief sat in front of a crowd of future teachers for a safety panel.
Arming teachers ever going to be a real possibility?
There are 7 states that do arm teachers. In Kentucky right now, there's a difference of opinion on arming teachers or not arming teachers.
We believe our school resource officers should be building relationships, working with students.
This discussion comes after education majors took a recent class survey. Close to 50 responses in an intro to education class said student safety and gun violence was the top concern.
What changes have been made to protect students from situations like Parkland, and what changes have been made even at NKU?
It's separating that fire drill from that active shooter drill. It's options, you know, so that you have more than one thing to do.
And NKU educators say they will start to look into starting a course that deals with these types of topics. Reporting live, Ashley Zilka, 9 on your side.